Here are five more times that John Williams ripped off or was inspired by classical music.